Crack-a-lackin' party people. Happy Thursday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:58 a.m.
Yeah, time to go to work, 9 o'clock. It's in the, I think it's in the 40s. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 45 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 45 degrees.
How you doing? I could dig it. Hold on. Did I like blow?
2 hours later. Later.
Brother back. Ew. What up, y'all? It's Friday. It looks nice outside. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 47 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 48 degrees.
How you doing? How you doing? Ah, Alexa, what time is it? Alexa, what time is it? She be fierce lately, yo.
It's 10:20 a.m.
Do you know where your children are? Yeah, it's Friday, y'all. Emails are lights, that's why I'm like, you know, I didn't have to rush to come in to the computer, because, yeah, I didn't have to. I definitely ain't going nowhere today, because I'm in the middle of a review, so, I ate a 500 milligram cookie, so. You heard the time, so it's gonna be a lovely day. What's poppin'? What up, y'all? Happy Saturday. Yay. I was debating when I wanna cut my hair. I said I'm just gonna line it up. I'll cut it next weekend before I go into this brunch. So I'm like, I'll leave it for then. I watched a tutorial on how to make these sharper. I'm glad I could cut my hair, you know, all one level. I have not perfected the lineup. But my hair has to grow a little bit in order for me to see it. So that's why I'm like, yeah. So, I'm going to do that. Pick up my phone later. Right now, I need to edit a review I just did. And hit the shower. That's Ribena. Look it up. Ribena. R-I-B-E-N-A. I think that's it. I'm going to show it to you. There you go. Ribena. Out in these streets. I haven't worn a hat. Well, no, in the video, but I haven't worn a hat outside in a while. Yeah, I really don't do fitteds no more. This is some crazy ass driving. These people, I don't know where the hell they get their licenses from. I don't know where they get their licenses from.
We'll be right back.
crack-a-lackin' party people. Store for rent. Oh, okay, they renting. I'm like, damn, like, didn't they just open up something there? I wonder what's gonna come there. Anyway, happy Sunday, 8:13. Headed to an appointment. 9 o'clock appointment. Get in, get out. What's the temperature? It's 45 right now. It ain't raining, so bless the Lord. It ain't snowing, so bless the Lord. And we alive. Hallelujah.
Back to the basics, been a lot of things, but I never been basic. Run around basics, came from the basement, never been shameless. So I got stained, the streets get dangerous, so I might bang it. Don't like hanging, unless you family, please don't claim it. Like what you claiming, what you saying, what you bout and what you need. I'm at the house, ain't at the club, I'm really chilling with my seed. I love my poppy, put me on, I'm really chilling with OGs. Don't test my gangster, think I'm bitch, mate, we gon' fuck
tryna
around.
Tryna be here for a while in a good time, when we ain't stressed out, just good wine. When I look in the mirror, yeah, I look fine. Good people, times, and good wine, good wine. Be here for a while in a good time. When we ain't stressed out, just good wine. When I look in the mirror, yeah, I look fine. Good people, times, and good wine. Good wine, good wine, good wine.
Streets get ugly, yeah, I seen it. Please believe me, I be tugged. Don't like smoking, last so long, so I keep sipping on this cup. Don't crave attention, just to mention, I be chilling in the cut. Glass got empty, now I'm searching through my wallet for a buck. Dollar bill, and some change in my pocket, oh no. Hit my girl, can you spot me? I just need a little loan. Out the house and I'm just vibing, vibing, vibing on the low. She said she on the way, but she gon' ride it, ride.
Tryna be here for a while.
Great appointment, great appointment, great appointment. Now I'm hungry, wanna go home and eat. Well, shower first, then eat.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, even try to, nobody can match you. Don't you for life. Sexy mind and body, you already got me now. Loving you madly. Girl, you might be matching your body. She know even trying, she got it, eh. I be here beside you, anything I got you. You know play, all you do is shut down the runway. Looking dangerous like a gunplay, eh. They all wanna grab you, on you like a tattoo. Hey, don't you for life. You know even try to, nobody can match you. Don't you.
I really wonder where people learn to drive and learning the rules and shit. I don't know how it is wherever you are, but when you hear a police, you know, siren, and you know, you see the fire trucks that are, you're supposed to stop and pull over, let the shit pass. So, mad for ambulances passing, there's something obviously happening. A fire truck was coming by. What we do? Pull over. This stupid ass behind me beeping his damn horn. I'm like, what the fart? What the fart? Well, he couldn't get past. So when, you know, the fire truck passed, I moved over. And he's zooming past. All for us is to be at the same light. Like.
I want to. Check me out, like. Hey, every time I look out, I'm on my lookout. Cause niggas trippin', no, I ain't hopin'. No sense in voting for politicians. All of that hatin', don't be creatin'. Food in my kitchen, all of that talkin'. Without no walkin', can't help my vision. When I step out and put my neck out, they try to play me, so I don't go.
What's crackin'? Oh Lord, it's a little cold. The rain stopped, it was coming down. But, yeah, out of work. It was a busy first half. Got some stuff accomplished I've been waiting for to come through, but that happened, so it was a good day. About to go cook some curry chicken. How you doing? I was like, I want some curry chicken. Easy to make, so going. I mean, usually I have it seasoned from overnight, but I took it out this morning to throw out because I was like, shit, I didn't take nothing to eat, bro. So that's easy peasy. Easy peasy. I don't get how these people just stop their car and it's in the middle of the street. What the fuck? Like, double parking is illegal, period. Why you don't move closer to the vehicle you're double parking? Because you're already doing illegal shit. So you need to be keeping an eye out, you know, to the car that you're blocking. Because either way, that car that is blocked can't come out. So why do you just move closer, you dumb pups?
You just leave your car in the middle of the road and son. And then if somebody hits your shit, you're gonna be mad.